Welcome back to a brand new video, and yes, a brand new series. Finally, this is going to be a series that I will watch, because I'll tell you what, I think there's 9 episodes in the series, and I haven't got around to watching it till now. Right, anyway, this is WandaVision. If you don't know what it is a side TV show to like the Avengers. It stars Wanda Maximoff and Vision. Or if you want their proper names, Vision and Scarlet Witch. But I think we have waited long enough. I've definitely waited long enough. And as you can see, it is on Disney Plus. So if you got Disney Plus, watch along with me. Or just watch here. But I won't be able to show the whole thing. Right, I'm gonna have to explain a couple copyright things. I'm gonna have to flip the video on and off, on and off. It's to avoid copyright, and I will have to stop it and I give my thoughts on some things that I see. Because otherwise you're just like broadcasting the whole episode, and that's illegal practically. Anyway, let's go. Disney Plus intro. For the intro, they have not changed it, which is good. Okay, yeah, they have. Okay. What? Oh yeah, he walks through.
She's a magical gal in a small town locale. He's a hobby who's part machine. How will this duo feel in both groups?
Starring Wanda Maximoff and Vision. WandaVision. I feel like I'm watching a sitcom. Definitely. Look at this. That's definitely a sitcom. Right. Verse 4. That was an intro. This makes me think that I'm going to be watching a sitcom, which I don't have a problem with. I've recently started watching The Big Bang Theory because my friend Mark, who was in one of my previous videos, he has told me to watch them because they're very funny. And also, I have watched Friends too many times. And I've also watched The Office UK. So it makes me think I'm watching some kind of sitcom, which I like. Gives a different edge to a Marvel thing instead of all the superhero stuff. It's good to see something different.
My wife had a flying saucers.
My husband and his indestructible head.
Aren't we a fine pair?
Yeah, they are.
What Woo! Do you say to silver dollar pancakes, crispy hash browns, bacon, eggs, freshly squeezed orange juice, and black coffee?
I say, oh, I don't eat food.
Well, that explains the empty refrigerator.
Wanda, is there something special about today?
Well, I know the apron is a bit much, dear, but I am doing my best to blend in.
No, there on the calendar. Someone's drawn a little heart right above today's day.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yes, the heart.
Valentine's Day. No. Anniversary.
I'm incapable of forgetfulness. I remember everything. That's not an exaggeration. In fact, I'm incapable of
Ha-ha. Right. I've seen theories. His tie has got some markings on it. It's got something to do with fan theories. I don't know what to expect yet. Oh, except for people going crazy with theories. Reddit is going mental for this. And I mean absolutely mental. So, I love a good fan. I got Endgame, bang on. I said they're going to have to travel back in time. They're going to have to get the stones. And they're going to click their fingers. All the rest will turn. And then they'll have to click it again to wipe all out all Thanos's. That was my exact words to my mates. If you don't believe me, ask him. His name's PJ. If you want him to start a video, he happily will. Anyway, bit off top. Off topic. Let's go.
Exaggeration.
Well, then tell me what's so important about today's date.
What was the question again? Oh, well, perhaps you forgot yourself.
Hey, heavens no. I've been so looking forward to it.
As have I. Today, we are celebrating.
You bet we are. It's the first time we have ever celebrated this occasion before.
It's a special day.
Perhaps an evening.
With great significance.
To us both.
Naturally.
Obviously.
Exactly.
Aw, thank you.
Hold on, us. All right. Well, that's me off to work then.
Oh,
wait.
Don't forget.
Vision has a job? Seems like he does. He has a briefcase. Also, if you are tuning in for the first time, I'm a big family guy here. I love families. And once again, I've just seen them have a family talking to make you quite sad that I don't have a girlfriend.
I haven't.
It's horrible. Oh, wow. Okay. That's quite cool. I like that. Trying to figure out, I'll give you a little, because when I'm not showing, I'll try and explain what is happening.
Oh, hello dear, I'm Agnes, your neighbor to the right, my right, not yours.
Oh, that's her from Bad Moms. That's cool. You to the block. My someone else, aren't in town,
so I wasn't. So, what's your name, where are you from, and most importantly, how's your bridge game, hun?
I'm Wanda.
Wanda, charmed. Golly, you settled in fast. Did you use a moving company?
I sure did. Those boxes don't move themselves.
So what's a single gal like you doing rattling around this big house?
Oh, no, I'm not single.
Oh, I don't see a ring.
Well, I assure you, I'm married. To a man, a human one and tall.
Oh.
As a matter of fact, he'll be home later tonight for a special occasion, just the two of us.
Oh, is it somebody's birthday?
Not a birthday.
Today isn't a holiday, is it?
No, it's not a holiday.
An anniversary, then?
Yes.
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 Yes, it's our anniversary.
Oh, how marvelous. How many years?
Well, it feels like we've always been together.
Lucky gal. The only way Ralph would remember our anniversary is if there was a beer named June 2nd. So what do you have planned?
How do you mean?
For your special night. A young thing like you doesn't have to do much, but it's still fun to set the scene. Say, I was just reading a Cracker Jack magazine article called How to Treat Your Husband to Keep Your Husband. And let me tell you, what Ralph could really use is how to goose your wife so you don't lose your wife. Hang on, I'll go grab it and we can start planning. Oh, this is gonna be a gas!
A gas! I'll tell you what. This is exactly like, oh look. Vision. Yaggity yak!
Here are those competition skills that you requested, Norm.
3 words, our computer place. As I was saying, what was it doing? I feel like I'm watching a really early 90s show, so like way before Friends and before Baywatch, like, because it's black and white. So, yeah, that's what I feel like I'm watching. It's different. It's very, very different.
No.
Right. Do we buy or sell something?
No and no.
Then what is the purpose of this company?
All I know is since you've gotten here, productivity has gone up 300%.
Woo! That's a lot.
What is it we're producing?
Computational forms. And no one can process the data quite like you do, pal. You're like a walking computer.
What? I most certainly am not. I'm a regular carbon-based employee made entirely of organic matter, much like yourself. No.
Hey, what's got your feathers all ruffled?
Feathers! Yes,
sorry, I'm a tad on edge. You see,
sorry.
Is there something special about today? Special to Wanda, that's my wife, and gee, I can't for the life of me recall what it is.
Your anniversary! It's your anniversary, Vision.
Good to see you. Vision.
Yes.
Wife and I are looking forward to this evening.
Mr. Hart, of course. Dinner with Mr. Hart. Okay. Mrs. Hart.
Okay. It's definitely not an anniversary. Well, it could be. God. Even he's familiar as well. He's a different.
So Jesus Christ! Would be
there was that paltry excuse for entertainment. A string.
You know what we're saying about bloody sitcoms and that? That guy looks like one. Guy from sitcom. I'm going to show you his face once more. You tell me who you think he looks like. I know exactly who he looks like. Please comment in the comment section below who you think that guy looks like. If you get a bang on, I'll give you a shoe. I'll clean them. Actually, I gotta put on some shoes anyway.
And you don't have a song? Nothing special you played at your wedding?
No, nothing special.
I'll just loan you some records then.
Aww.
So we've got music covered, decor, wardrobe. Oh.
Time to put on a shoe.
What about seduction techniques?
Well, I have those.
Of course you do.
Just out of curiosity, what does it say?
That you should stumble when you walk into a room so he can catch you. It's romantic.
Any other tricks?
Good way.
You could point out that the death rate of single men is twice that of married men.
Now that's romantic.
Very.
Vision residence.
Wanda, darling.
Vision, sweetheart.
Listen, about tonight.
Don't worry, dear. I have everything under control.
Oh, well, that is a relief.
No, you don't.
I'm really rather nervous.
Nervous? Whatever for.
Also, I got the shoes on.
Darling, I still get a little tongue-tied.
Fizz? After all this time.
There's an awful lot riding on this one, Wanda. If tonight doesn't go just so, I think this could be the end.
It's just one
this
night,
is
isn't
the
it?
End.
To get dramatic.
Look, I think the best course of action is to impress the wife.
And I think the best course of action is to impress the husband.
Hold up! I've just noticed something that I didn't realize. Screen. The screen is in the square. Oh, what is this?
And improved Toastmate 2000. It's the go-to for clever housewives.
Say, this machine has some shine.
You said it. Set the dial and get the taste back into your toast.
Right, that was the sound of,
Top and bottom heating elements can handle anything, from meatloaf to cherry pie to open-faced cheese sandwiches.
That was the sound of an Iron Man. Like, you know.
The all-new Toastmate 2000 by Stark Industries. Forget the past, this is your future.
Right, go on, Stark. Get yourself into movies, TV shows.
Oh, how very atmospheric.
What's going on here, Vision? You blow a fuse?
Pardon me while I just go and fetch the lady of the house.
Guess who?
Wanda!
Vision?
Uh-oh!
What's the meaning of this?
What is the meaning of it? Oh, the meaning of it! You want to know the meaning of it? The meaning of it is that this is the traditional Sokovian greeting of hospitality. I think what my wife means to say is that we moved from.
Yes, we moved from.
You didn't prepare this, love.
Yes, we were married.
Well, moved from where? Married when?
No, patience, Arthur. They're setting up their story. Let them tell it.
Our story.
Yes, what exactly is your story?
Oh, just leave the poor kids alone.
I'm going to quickly say, about how earlier it was in a square. Well, it still is a square. How it was a square and not a rectangle. I don't know what to think of that, but maybe it's because back in the day you had the little square TVs. But they have not rehearsed this. They're struggling to come up with answers for their guests. I gotta admit, that woman, she's from, actually all of them are familiar. Well, of course, Wanda and Vision are familiar, but the man and the woman are very much indeed.
Question? Honestly, why did you come here? Why? Damn it, why? Why did you?
Mate, he's joking.
Oh, Arthur, stop it.
Also, I would like to just say,
stop it.
I look over there because there is a short delay stop on it. My big screen. Just a short delay, about half a second to a second.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Hey.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Vision, help him.
Oh, that was how. Mate. Right. Hold up. They went from. to Vision, help him. It's like they broke character. So that's something different. Because also. When is this? Because Vision died by Thanos. He got big crack. Oh, but I don't get this. I'm really confused. But it's good.
Yes. We better be going.
Are you both all right?
We had such a lovely time. This guest is leaving your home.
Yeah, thank you
yes,
for coming.
Yes, she is.
You made me proud tonight, son. First thing Monday morning, you and me are gonna have a little chat. We'll see about that promotion.
It's huh? Like they've just yes, forgot where you can find him. I'm not exposing that list.
Thank you.
And then pulled out, what was it, a sausage?
Oh. What a charming door knocker.
I gotta admit, Elizabeth Olsen is gorgeous.
Couple, you know? Oh, I don't think that was ever in question.
What I mean is, we don't have an anniversary.
Huh.
Or a song. Or even wedding rings.
Well, we could rather do that. Today could be our anniversary.
Of what? Surviving our first dinner party?
Precisely. And our song could be?
Yakety Yak, naturally.
Naturally.
Take out the papers and the trash!
Well, couldn't you make some for us?
Oh, wait. Hold up. Aww.
I do. Do you?
Yes.
Imagine if she goes, I don't take you. I really don't. I don't like you. You're a bit too high tech for me. Imagine if she just came out with that. God, and why did I do that accent? Almost. Also, I will just say it's a very, very humid day in England today. And it is. Well, it's not horrible, but I suddenly get the big gushes of wind and then the big gushes of heat. And it's just like, yeah, have a bit of that.
I do.
I don't.
And they lived happily ever after.
Oh, that was good. Is that it? Oh, hold up. It's got a larger screen. This is that? I'm so confused. Right, after credit scene. What? Mate, there's no after credit scene. Oh, come on. Oh, mate. Oh, we've been going about that. There's no after credit scene. Oh. I really wanted there to be an after credit scene. Like, it could have told us who that was. Who was that? Let's have a look. Quick there. Let's just look in the background. Do we recognise any... Right. Let's have a look, shall we? I see nothing that's... I see analog. I see a book, a pen. There's a symbol on the book in the screen up in the top left. They look like some sort of, like, sword. I don't know what else I'd be looking for. But they always hide, like, Easter eggs. Like, if you get what I mean. Which is always good. Right. First thoughts. Weird, crazy, good and amazing. Because one, we're back watching Marvel. Marvel is good. Marvel is life right now. Number two, so different. So different. But like that bit when he was choking and they were like, stop it. Stop it. Vision, help him. It's like they broke character. But I don't get how, when, like, how is Vision alive and when is this? Is this before Infinity War? Or is this bringing that multiverse that they keep saying? Like, they said it in Spider-Man 2. They said, are you talking about a multiverse theory? This might be a different universe. Man, I can see why fans go crazy for this because there are so many like, so many like theories and like maybe Easter eggs. God, my shorts are so tight. I hate it. God, and I've lost a ton of weight. I've lost 3 stone, which is like, I don't know, 20 kilograms in like just under 2 months. Anyway, that's enough about me. I hope you enjoyed this video. Show your support by liking the video. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that bell notification icon so you never ever miss a video of mine and so you never miss an episode of WandaVision, okay? My name is Scott and I will see you in the next one.